What did I just come across? What is this? Hello? What are you? What on earth?
Hello.
Hello.
Is it you who rang the Bell of Awakening?
Yeah.
I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frant, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate.
Oh god.
Do you seek such enlightenment?
Yeah, I do.
Very well. Then I am pleased to share, chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn.
Gwyn.
So that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel.
Oh, so I should probably go there first. I should probably should have stayed at Anor Londo and then done that. I don't know. Okay, yeah. Well, that means I'm gonna have to go through the serpents again. Oh, crap. That's gonna be fun. Actually, that place won't be that hard to do a second time, I don't think. Hello, man. I have a tumor on my head.
Very well. Then first, a covenant with the gods.
No. I worship the spider lady. I worship the spider lady, and now I have tumor on my head. I should go to the catacombs. Let's go to the catacombs. Oh wait, I can't even get the bonfire to fire me, can I? How tough are these guys? Now that I'm more leveled up. Oh, not that bad. But they do regenerate though, right? So, oh, and they, what the hell is that? Not that tough though. Okay, so they stayed it. Okay. Well, let's head to the catacombs then. We gotta find that bonfire. Winged spear, and I just found a giant skeleton, and I better run. Oh, that's not good. I'm running. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh, god. Mino-like. I'm gonna spawn all the way in Blighttown if I die. That's not good. I think I gotta, like, get these guys to fall to their deaths. No, they're smart! This is really bad. Oh, crap. Welcome, everybody. Now I'm here in Anor Londo. Isn't this such an epic place? I somehow made it past those archers on the tower that I didn't show, but yeah, I've been doing a lot of stuff here. I made it to the bonfire. Pretty good. This place is pretty sus. Not very fun. Just gonna keep on going until I get the frick out of here. So I would prefer not to be hunted by like 10 guys. Chest to have. Bruh. Look at this. Oh, yeah. You thought you could beat me? Suck it, bro. take a lot of damage though. It's a bit risky. But I'm too good at parrying now. Ooh, suck it, bro. Suck it. Now. You suck. Die, bro. Die. I wish they would disappear, but they're not the same as the other knights in the game. It's a guy there, but like, I wanna go down this tower. Ow. Oh, why would you do that? My boy, Sigmar! How do you be? Oh, shoot. Sigmar, please. Please. I'm stuck. This is bad. Sigmar, please. Oh, come on. Oh, shoot. Ow! What the frick was that? Thank God. Hey, Sigmar, how you doing, my boy? How are you?
Whatever can be done.
What's up?
Ah, you again.
Yeah.
Were you repelled by the Silver Knights?
Maybe.
No, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together.
Aww. Man.
It is quite a fix. We'll need another 3. No. Maybe 5 bodies. Quite a fix indeed.
You gotta be kidding me. He just opened the door. He's like, what the frick? How many of them are? Oh my god, there's like. Hey, Sigmar. Do you think you could help me, bro? Because there's about like 3 of them in here. And all I wanna do is just open the door. No, but that's not even worth it, is it? Yeah, Sigmar, I don't know, like... Frick you. Oh, he's not stuck. He's being a pain. Get over here. Hi guys, how you feeling? However, they seem to be honorable, and only one of them will face me at a time, I guess, so... Ah, frick. Uh-oh. That was bad, why did I turn my back to him? I literally just need to open that door. Getting good at that. Now there's one last guy here. Nice. Open the door and that's it. That's good. That is not a mimic. Okay, good. Demon Titanite, that's pretty handy. Yeah, look at that. See my boy, I did it. I cleared them out, my friend.
Oh ho! What's on your mind, friend? Wait, you defeated those monsters?
I did, my friend.
Fantastic. I'm saved. This Knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude.
Oh!
Gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan.
But Sigma, I have to do it fast. I gotta get through this, my brother. We must do this together, my friend. Ow. Ow. I almost died. So the guy there. Oh my god. It's a knight at the bottom there. With a whole bunch of loot. And on this side, of course. Just a giant freaking Titanite demon. That's comforting. Then we head up here, and like, you feel the black eye orb quivering. Why is he allowed to- quivering. That guy does not look very fun. Oh, there's two! Nah, you know what? I'm just gonna head back and hit sit in the bonfire. Forgotten how difficult that makes it actually. Oh, why'd you do that, brother? Why did you do that? Frick. No, I'm losing my power. Hit me. You cannot touch this. Bro. There's fat rolled real hard. You guys are gonna let me through here, right? Oh no, I'm stuck. Why would you get me stuck in the doorway? Wait, and there's gonna be a guy. Oh, frick. This is pretty bad. You will not stop me from getting in though, right? Oh, frick. Ten. Ow. Oh no, this is over. Yeah, no, there's no way I'm dealing with that. There's like 7 of them after, yeah. I'm so fat I can't get through. Try attacking. Wait. Oh my god. Oh, whoever put that there, I love you. That is actually very... Where does this take me? Wait, where does this take me? Why is it so dark? That's a mimic. That's not a mimic. That's not a mimic. No, wait. Those two aren't mimics. That one isn't. Dragon tooth. Oh! I got Havel's great shield. Havel's helm, Havel's... Oh my god, dude. I'm gonna be freaking tanking through them. Oh my god, I got Havel's freaking armor set. Look at me. Oh, I'm so heavy though. I'm so freaking heavy. Hold on a second. Oh, those doors! Oh, that's the doors. Those are the doors. I gotta open those up. Because by opening those up, it's easier to get in here. He's so confused. He has no idea what he's doing. He's glitched himself. Look at this bozo. Take fall damage? They probably don't because they're just purely metal. I keep on running and open those doors. Oh, it's like a thing that I gotta turn. Oh, that's probably what I gotta turn to open up that. Oh, shoot. Oh. He's like a royal. He's like a freaking crazy guard. I'll do it. Instant me. Now I open the door. You dumb dumb. How do you feel now? You just got bamboozled. Now I just gotta get. Oh, look at that. Uh oh. That looks like a boss room. Oh, it's probably a boss room. Yo, what the frick is this? I'm going in. Oh shoot. This is a boss, isn't it? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna die. I can already just say that right now. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, that was bad. Ow! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This isn't good, guys. Ow! Yeah, no, I'm not doing this. This is bad. This is bad. Uh-oh. Gulp! Ow. Yo, what the hell? Wait, where are those, Oh, wait, because it's a boss. Of course. Yo, leave me the frick alone. Oh, they're trying to actually corner me. That's pretty good AI. That's pretty smart. It's pretty smart. Is she, I don't know if it's a he or she. Are they freaking laughing at me? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna parry you. Uh-oh. I'm a sandwich. It's the Ornstein Small sandwich that I'm stuck under. Well, that's just wonderful. Screw off, I'm gonna go kill you guys. I wanna go kill your bosses. Weakness rear, alright. Who should I fight first? Oh, maybe. Hey, who should I fight first? That's a good question. I feel like Ornstein. Isn't this beefy? Uh-oh. It's not good. Definitely rough though. Whoops. Oh! Oh! Oh shoot. Oh man, I have no idea. Oh man. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. No, that's not happening. Give me the drink. Ow. okay, seriously. Okay. Yes, please. And then I gotta run to the boss room and hope Night Solaire doesn't even freaking die. Alright, Solaire, we gotta go and fight these guys. He might just die before we even reach the freaking boss room. That would not be very good. Oh, he's already like... I swear to God. This is so bad. Dude, this isn't even fair. Like, I literally can't do anything. And Solaire's not even here. Well... Oh, he's finally here. I'm almost dead. That's great. No! Come on, Solaire, let's do this. Frick. Solaire will take him, take some more, while I take him. No! Leave my boy alone. Oh. Oh crap. One down. Come on. We can do this. Alright, we can do this. Come on. I have like no flasks left. Because of what happened. Alright, Solaire. Shoot your magic at him. Blast him. Oh, shoot. No. Ow. That was really bad. Stop pulling, my boy. Oh no! Oh crap, that's not good. That's really bad. Not ironically, one of the worst things, like I'm cornered a bit. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, that's wonderful. Well, that's it. There's no way I'm gonna win the fight now. No! No!